Mystery of Stuff.
Popular misconception that cats and dogs are mortal enemies. That's certainly what cartoons would have you believe anyway, right? The truth is that animals can be friends with all sorts of species, and cats and dogs are no exception. Even so, you might expect that to only happen when these pets are raised from birth in the same household. Otherwise, how would they be expected to get along? That's just part of the reason this encounter between a dog and two cats was so special. When they approached each other in the street, it seemed like a vicious brawl would break out, until their meeting took a dramatic turn. The misconception that dogs and cats hate each other is about as old as the species themselves, and it's continued to be perpetuated by cartoons and other media. While this isn't always the case, of course, it's easy to imagine the reasons why they wouldn't get along. After all, there are a number of major differences between these two popular pets, and it makes sense that they might not coexist very well. Even those who own both cats and dogs know these animals are usually very different from each other. The truth is that while animals are usually content to stick with their own kind, especially if they're trying to avoid predators, there have been plenty of unlikely animal friendships forged around the world. So why should cats and dogs be any different? When a dog met another cat or kitten in the street, it looked like trouble. It began like any animal relationship would. The three of them sniffed out the situation, trying to decide if the other was a friend or foe. To anyone who's used to a certain notion regarding the way dogs and cats are supposed to get along, it certainly must have seemed like an extremely tense situation. Could these animals really be friendly based on this one interaction? It was quite difficult to watch this whole scene unfolding without wondering if, or when, the encounter would eventually erupt into chaos. There was no way the dog wouldn't suddenly chase away the cats, or that the mother cat would be protective of her kitten and swat at the dog. And that's when the dog decided to sit down right in front of the mother cat and her kitten. Anyone watching would probably be wondering, what was the dog thinking? Was he getting ready to bite? What would the mama cat do? The mother cat moved over to the side as a second kitten came into view. It began to look as if the felines were ganging up on the dog and surrounding him. Then something strange happened. The dog rolled over on his side. Was he just teasing the cat family and preparing to strike? Would he try to hurt the kittens? He lifted his paw and pushed it towards one of the kittens to say, "What are you going to do about it, huh?" Have you ever seen anything quite that cute? Everybody would be lucky to have a friendship like the one these three animals get to enjoy. How can anyone not smile when they see something like that?